So we'll just start at the fugue, at the cold bass basso. You could play open string, but Miss B will most likely want you to close it, so just do with your fourth finger. Jump that much because then there's a chance that it's not going to be in tune. So starting with that C. So A first position. Shift up to have that E on your second finger. Go back to third. Not jump for those C's in third position. I would put your fourth finger there, second finger on B. You'd just be able to reach the notes a lot better throughout this entire section.